honoring legends on the links. Big Pittsburgh names coming together to honor Myron Cope and Foge Fazio, all to benefit one incredible cause. Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin has the story.
That's like a sack on Roger Staubach right there, baby.
Former Super Bowl Steeler John Banaszak says he has probably played in 28 of the 30 Myron Foge Classics.
Myron Cope is a very, very special person to me, as was Foge. Those guys are legends in this town, and they're still doing good work.
Another former Steeler, now Allegheny County Judge, Dwayne Woodruff, remembers Myron's antics as he hosted breakfast and dinners at the tourneys.
When Myron particularly, he would always, he wouldn't golf, but he would always send us off and doing
put on a show.
Different things. He definitely put on a show.
No one knows that better than Bill Hillgrove, seen here with former colleague Joe DiNardo. Sportscaster Hillgrove worked in the broadcast booth with both men. The Steeler broadcast with Myron, Pitt football with Foge. Now Billy is the host of this event.
I miss them every day because they were great people, unique people. They were people.
People who decided back in 1982 to use the proceeds to help families with autistic children. Myron Cope poured his heart into it, inspired by his own autistic son.
It's dedicated to their legacies, the two of them, because they started it, and it's the longest running tournament of its kind in the state of Pennsylvania.
Even though they're gone, I know what they started for autism, and it's important.
Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.